blow that whistle before we get going, and friends of ours got us a bigger whistle. You know, our name is Puffer, but he can't even very good. So I made a bigger whistle would do it. So much that he's really lost. You did provide us with some food tonight. You did eat a lot. You think you can do it?
I look like Dick under pressure, don't I?
How on a railroad track?